Travis Scott arrested immediately after his concert at the Amp on Saturday for endangering a minor, disorderly conduct, and inciting a riot. He told fans to fill the open space near the front of the stage. Concertgoers began to push past security, breaking down barricades, and resulting in an injured cop, security guard, and minor. I was able to talk to concertgoer Gabe Cuillier from Little Rock, Arkansas, and he said he thought it was all a part of the show.
That's what kind of was expected. Like, you were kind of hoping for it, you know, in a way also, because you've seen his videos. I mean, if you're a fan of him, then you're going to want to be a part of something like what you saw on his Instagram.
Travis Scott is not new to causing mayhem at his concerts. In fact, he's known for it. He'll be back in Arkansas for his court date on June 13th at Rogers District Court. Reporting live for UATV, I'm Renita Wilkerson.